This NASA's visualizations show snow and sea ice in the northern and southern hemispheres pulse at exact opposite times of year, constantly out of phase.